नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, आई एम मेकिंग टुडे पीस पुलाव, दैट इज अ मटर पुलाव एंड इट्स गोइंग टू बी डन जस्ट इन 8 to 10 minutes एंड विथ ओनली 2 whistles इन द कुकर. सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट मेकिंग इट. फ्रेंड्स, टू मेक अ मटर पुलाव, दैट्स अ पीस पुलाव, वी आर टेकिंग 1 cup ऑफ राइस. आई हैव टेकन बासमती राइस, 1 cup of a green peas and 10 to 15 cashew nuts. So now let's start the procedure. First we'll take the rice and wash it thoroughly and leave it in water for just 10 minutes. Okay, I'm taking about 2 tablespoons of oil, and you can take oil, ghee, butter, whatever suits you. Let it become hot. Once it becomes hot, I'm adding 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, some cinnamon sticks, adding little of, just a little of 1 or 2 cardamom seeds, that's optional. Let it crackle. To this I'm adding bay leaves. Let the seeds and sticks crackle. Once it starts crackling little, add cashew nuts. Let it become little pinkish. So cashew has become now little pinkish, and adding asafoetida, which is good for digestion, and green peas. Cook the peas for about 1/2 minute, and after 1/2 minute, drain the water from the soaked rice. I just soaked it for 10 minutes only and just add it inside. Just cook the rice for 1 minute. Looks colorful. So after about a minute, now we will add water. I had taken 1 cup of rice, so I'm going to add 1 and 1/2, just a 1 and 1/2 cup of water, that's it. So for 1 cup of rice, 1 and 1/2 cup of water. Now finally, salt to taste. You can adjust the salt. Okay, and now give it, after adding salt and water, give 1 boil. And so now it has started boiling, so gently mix once. Okay, and now put a lid, and I will give only 2 whistles. So we wait for 2 whistles. So now it's been 2 whistles, and I am putting off the flame. So now it's been completely cool. So don't open before it's completely cooled down. So now look at it. So nicely it's been done. Now very gently take it in the plate and start serving. Look at each and every grains are separate, and it's been cooked thoroughly. Look at it. Now it's absolutely ready to eat, and I'm very, very eager to try. You can enjoy with yogurt or any curry. Super, super yummy. Must try. Thank you for watching, and check my other recipes, and don't forget to subscribe.